Hi everyone, how you doing this beautiful afternoon? All right, I hope you're catching your cruise wherever you are today and listening to this podcast. All right, okay, because that is what I really want you to do. This is a beautiful afternoon with Mom Ziba, your host. All right, it's kind of gonna be a kind of the scenario is looking so lovely this afternoon, but we're going to really be learning as well. I feel we should just be in this you know, this kind of a condition, this kind of a weather, all right, so that we can be able to also flow. Okay, so that was Cash Page and Slack. So we are going to be really enjoying this wonderful afternoon together. Now, from Nigeria, I'm bringing you a lovely greeting. So today we are going to be talking about a lot. Okay, we are going to be talking about a lot. And actually, I'm going to really be asking you some questions by the end of this beautiful session, a beautiful podcast you're going to be listening to. So, the topic for today is 30 hard truths about life, or let's just say some major hard truths about life. Today I felt like coming up with this because people don't really know that these are hard truths, and people normally shy away from truth. Okay, they don't want to believe that these are real and this is really existing in life. Okay, so and when they are faced with such situations in life, they feel off, they feel like killing themselves, they feel like why is this really happening? But actually, no doubt, this really most times happen. That is why I termed it the hard truth of about life. So we are going to be digesting it. I'm going to be giving you some actionable point. What I really know that are hard truth, what I've seen, what I've witnessed, what I've heard from people that really are truth, but it's really, really hard to digest. Okay, so we are going to be really seeing that. And by the end of this podcast, I would love you to also drop by maybe through a voice link or through a messaging to let me understand some hard truths you know about. And in case there's anyone I'm talking about here, what you don't feel glad about, you can also let me know. Mom Ziba, I'm not clear about this. Can you really make me understand more? And I will look for a way to reach out to you. And when you have maybe an email, okay, you can just send me your email. I can email you personally. Yes, that's because of the love I have for my listeners. I can email you personally on what I mean about that. Okay, so we are going to be seeing these hard truths about life. The intention behind this is so that if we are finding ourselves at the edge of any of this truth, we should know that it happens and there are also ways to maneuver them. Okay, all right, stay tuned. So I encourage you, darling, if this is your first time of tuning into Momziba, I want you to please, Momziba Daily Podcast, I want you to please click to become a sharp follower. And that is how Momziba categorize people who are followers, who shares, who listen, who comments, who's continuously sending their voice link. And people are really encouraged, okay, by the advice that they give to people via, even from anywhere they are, the comfy of wherever they are, they're reaching out to the world. Okay, so that's the people who Momziba classify as a sharp follower. So you go become that sharp follower, click on the notification button to get new updates from Momziba Daily Podcast, and also share so that other people can listen to the goodies you found on this podcast. Thank you so much. I'm also thanking FeedSpot. I'm very, very happy because on FeedSpot, Momziba is ranking among the top Web 80 podcasts. I'm so happy because this is not easy at all. Imagine scrolling through the web and checking the statistics to see people are really doing well and Momziba just pop up. And Momziba has not really been so long in this in this kind of lifestyle podcasting for a long time. At least it will be about a year now, and so much is already happening. I'm so much happy for what is really happening to this podcasting channel. And I appreciate every one of you who has been listening to this podcast, because without you, it wouldn't have been easy. And so much. And on Apple Podcasts, I'm so happy because Momziba in Nigeria is ranking the fourth among the kids and parenting relationship podcasters. I am so, so happy. It's a big thumbs up for me. I am encouraged because you two over there, you are clicking to listen to whatever I have to say. And I am so happy. I'm passionate about this. This course that I've chosen to impact people, because impactation is one of the legacies that I hold there. The first legacy I hold there. It doesn't matter how it comes. It doesn't matter how people see it. What matters is that people are impacted one way or the other. And that's the essence of my living. Thank you so much of you, all my viewers, our listeners, followers, subscribers, whatever category it is, you keep on clicking in. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Now, what are the truths I'm going to be revealing to you about life? Okay, if you're a spouse, if you're a single person, what are those realities that you don't believe exist? Now, number one, this you can call it wisdom, but it's true. Life is unpredictable and often doesn't go as planned. Very, very true. Is it? Life is very, very unpredictable. Very, very unpredictable. And it doesn't most time go as planned. Okay, yes. So because many people want to, they want to make it quickly in life. They want to get to that top. And most times, it doesn't go the way they want them to go. They keep on trying, and it doesn't, they don't have that opportunities that is going to skyrocket them to the position they want to be in life. You know, all this kind of a thing. And because of this very issue, some of them could soil their hands in things that are not good. Some of them could want to do some things to get to that place that are not very good. They are not proud of it. So I want you to know that even if you find yourself at the edge, I want you to understand that life is unpredictable and often doesn't go as planned. And number two, you will experience pain and suffering at various points in your life, whether it's your relationship, whether it's your office, whether you are a boss, whether you are a student and a parent, and different categories. I want you to always know the truth is always bitter, but it's better that we know the truth, we accept the truth, and live by the truth, because in the very end, we are going to thank ourselves for doing just what we did. So you will experience pain and suffering at most point in your life. Always know this. Now, this is another truth I'm telling you. Not everyone will like you. Not everyone will love you, no matter how hard you try to please them. Okay, now, I have seen people who says, I did everything I could for this guy to love me, and yet he's still not loving me. I gave my body, I gave my time, I gave my everything. I lost my worm with the relationship, and yet I still don't have that special kind of a place with the same man. I want you to understand that not everyone will love you, not everyone will accept you, no matter how hard you try to please them. Now, haven't you know this? You prepare your mind for whatever comes, believing that even if it comes, you can always overcome, okay? Now, number four is time is limited and you can't get it back once it's gone. Now, many people in their relationship, they hurt their spouses and over again. And you wish that they keep on being in that space to tolerate your mess. I'm telling you that this is really a facade, because you might just wake up too late to find out that your spouse is already gone. Some people can leave physically, and some people can leave emotionally. They can leave that spouse, I mean to say. Okay, that's what I mean, all right? They can leave this particular person, all right? So don't expect that you have the whole time in your palm. So for the time you have in life, each time you have in life, I want you to see it as a very special gift and utilize it properly. Now, another point I'll be telling you about is that you will face rejection and disappointment, but it's a natural part of life, okay? It's a must sometimes that you will be faced with disappointment. Okay, you expect to get a particular job in a place, you have all the qualification, you try all you can, you get to the venue, you give all your best, you did well in the interview, you rated yourself somehow 95%, and you are the topmost among every other people who went for the interview, and somebody just wake up and says, I don't think I can give you this position because I just feel I can't give it to you. And you feel disappointed. And some people at that particular point might go hurt themselves, might go commit suicide, might take a poison, might start behaving so depressed. I want you to understand, because there are some time in my life I've really felt disappointed, I've really felt rejected by a lot of things, especially by people who I never expected it from. And how I maneuver that is to understand first and foremost that actually this is a natural part of life. This is what will happen in life. This is what can happen in life. You feel disappointed at some time. You're faced with rejection. Sometimes some people just hate to see your face. Maybe sometimes some people are just manipulated to hate you at the time. But it's all good. All things work together for good, if only you believe. All right, now, another point I'll be telling you about is change is inevitable. And resisting it only leads to frustration. Okay, change is an inevitable thing, all right? And if you keep on resisting change, it can lead to frustration. Now I'll be putting this question to you. Have you ever resisted change? What situations do you know that someone can really resist change and it can lead to frustration? If you have been in that part of a life before, I want you to quickly voice link me on this. Voice note me on this, and I will I can learn from you also, and other people can see your comments and hear your talk and learn from you. Now let's go to number 7 point. I might be falling deep. I might be falling deep. Tell me now why. Now, number 7 point is material possessions and wealth won't guarantee happiness and fulfillment. So wherever you are, I want you to know this. There are some people who live because they have this notion that when they have money, that that all of their problem is sorted out. Yes, to some persons, it might be true. To some person, it might be kind of an average truth, kind of a percentage. But to some others, they have the money, they have the affluence, but they don't have the peace, they don't have the happiness, they don't have the fulfillment. Material possessions and wealth does not guarantee your fulfillment in life. I want you to know that, because I have a story about Tina. She's a lady I met in the bus when I was on transit for a business trip, kind of. And so she discussed with me that she's married to an elderly man. And I asked her, like, seriously, this man is like kind of 10 years older than her. And she told me that was not her wish initially. She had someone who she truly loved and wanted to settle down with. But because this man was way richer, she had to settle down with him. Though they have about 2 kids now, but yet she's not fulfilled. She's not happy. She has the money to do whatever she wants to do. She has the luxury of possessions around her, material possessions around her, but yet she's not happy. All right. So I got to understand that most times in life, all the material possessions we possess, the wealth we possess, and every other thing we have can never guarantee, most cases, all right, happiness or fulfillment. This is true. So what you do now, you have to know that you have to pursue after what suits your heart best. You don't have to force yourself to settle for something, you know, it's just a trivial, okay, in your life. Okay, you feel that you need that thing, it's a pressing need, and you're going for it. Remember that it could be your pressing need now, but it would be your long-saving line at the whole end of the game, all right? So you have to look at these two together. Is this a trivia or is it something that is going to last long for me? All right, so when you look at this, it's going to really help you to really understand this point, this truth I'm telling you right now. Now, lastly, I'm going to be telling you this, that not everyone will understand or support your dreams and aspirations. Not everyone is going to do this. So if you're sitting by the corner and expecting your parents to do that for you, it's going to be really, really, really disappointing at the end of the whole thing. Okay, you have to understand that not everyone is going to support your dreams, because not everyone is seeing your dreams. Not everyone have the same vision as you do. Okay, so not everyone is seeing what you're seeing. So you don't expect everyone to do what you want them to do for you, to support you. All right, so but it now lies in your hand to understand that this is my dream. This is what I see. This is my vision. This is my drive. I have to bring it to reality. I'm the only one seeing it now. I have to bring it to the reality to make people understand that this is who I am, to make people understand this is what I was dreaming about. Now it's not a reality. And you see many people you don't expect will key into your reality with you. Okay, so that's just how it is. All right, I promise giving us about 30, but I'll be linking you back to my blog, momziba.com/blog. There you're gonna learn the 30 whole hat truth that I'm gonna be talking about here. You're gonna see them there. So if you really want to know most things about that, just go back to Momziba blog and you're gonna see a lot of them, about 30. So thank you so much on joining me on this podcast today. I've really missed you, actually. For 2 days, really, I've been under the weather. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm trusting on Momziba to keep on tuning in to listen to this podcast. I want you to know that I love you so much. Until next time, stay truthful to yourself, stay happy, and stay strong. Bye now.